No, I'm allowed to keep them since 9/11. You're not allowed to touch them. I've already been in touch with SHA, so is my attorney. If you touch them, you're going to jail. Call the state police. They'll tell you the same thing.